A half-wave rectifier circuit is an electronic circuit used to convert alternating current to direct current. It is typically constructed using diodes and operates by blocking the negative half of the input signal while allowing the positive half to pass through. The main component of a half-wave rectifier circuit is a diode. Diodes are semiconductor devices capable of allowing electric current to flow in one direction while blocking it in the opposite direction. In a half-wave rectifier circuit, usually only one diode is used. When the AC input signal is applied to the circuit, the diode becomes conductive only during the positive half of the input signal, blocking the negative half. This results in the output signal being present only during the positive half of the input signal waveform. The operating principle of a half-wave rectifier circuit can be summarized as follows. 1. The AC input signal is applied to the circuit. 2. The diode becomes conductive only during the positive half cycle, while it blocks the negative half cycle. 3. This causes the output signal to be completely absent during the negative half cycle but allows it to pass through during the positive half cycle. 4. As a result, the output signal is a copy of the positive half of the input signal, without the negative half. Now, let's create a half-wave rectifier circuit using Proteus, simulate the circuit, and observe the measurement results. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more content like this, please don't forget to subscribing to this channel. By subscribing, you'll stay updated with all the latest uploads and be part of our community. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button below the video. Thank you.